Rarity, I have exciting news for you. Twilight and Princess Luna have actually done it. Our voices are back to normal.
First of all, why are you even telling me this? I always know the recent news. But even if I'd not be me, there is no need to telling me. Every pony has already noticed. We have ears as well, you know.
Well there, Rarity. No need to start screaming again.
I'm not screaming all the time. Stop lying!
What the? Hey, girls. I'm sorry for teleporting you here without a warning, Rainbow Dash. But I have great news. Our spell has worked and we all have our original voices back. Nice-o-matico!
Wow! Applejack, did you hear that? Our voices are back to normal. The thing Twilight told us, or we would never have noticed ourselves.
Are you making fun of me?
No, not at all. I'm making fun of her.
Oh, fuck you!
Oh, in that case. Ha! You're a silly pony, Applejack.
Oh, God, this reference is so old, even Granny Smith wouldn't know it.
You mean, if she was still alive?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's still alive.
I've seen her just a few hours ago.
Well, actually, she is not. Anymore. Rainbow Dash, what did you do?
I didn't do anything.
It was Scootaloo. She ran over the old fossil with her scooter.
She did what?
Yeah, but don't worry. Your granny didn't have to suffer. The scooter sliced her clean in
half.
What
the fuck?
How is that even possible? Cutting a pony in half with a scooter?
Well, Scoop wanted to try creating a sonic rain boom on her scooter, so I helped her reach the right speed.
And to be honest, Granny Smith wasn't in the best shape either.
Considering her age.
She does have a point. Granny Smith must have been at least a billion years old.
In a way, she is more of a living mineral than a pony.
Well, she was. Now she's more a non-living mineral.
Stop it with your stupid fucking jokes about my dead granny. That's a serious situation.
I guess you're right. But sadly, the higher powers wanted this video to be shorter than usual, so we don't have time for your emotional aching. So could you just pretend everything was okay or at least cry in a corner where we don't have to bear your existence?
Okay, I'll try. So, back to the main sketch. Our voices are back to normal. That's great. That means we don't need to do more filler episodes, right?
Well, for now, we should be able to return to the main plot. But I also must tell you that our counterspell is purely experimental and could stop working at any moment. So bear in mind that what we have right now is very precious.
Wow, that's deep and kind of disturbing.
Who cares how disturbing it sounds? We can finally get back to doing something of substance. Stuff like,
standing around and talking about stuff. Oh, and don't forget arguing. That's something we've done a lot.
It seems our lives weren't all that exciting to begin with. But who cares? At least we can stand around talking while sounding great.
You're right. And that's what it's all about.